Alright, ready to go. Yeah, I'm coming up on your 5 o'clock. On your 5 o'clock now. I'm here. No, fine. Yeah. Approaching 9,000 feet, just gone through it. in formation with you now on your 5 o'clock. Yeah. 10,200 feet. Yards to your 5 o'clock. Feet. Nine, we're at. Yeah, I'm looking. We're at 17 now. Yeah. haven't flown past them, have we? Descending cam. I think we've gone by them. Oh yeah, you set them further back, didn't you? You're at 16,000 dead on. You're ascending.
Yep.
Eyes on, I think they're on at 12 o'clock, I think. I thought I saw something. My eyes playing tricks on me. Eyes on, yep. Tight the turn, let's get in front of them a bit. Attack the left-hand aircraft. Swap size cam, I'm going to fly over the top, I'll distract them a bit for you. I'm going to attack the right hand aircraft now. After you. Good kill, switching to left. You got him. Streaming. I'm going for his wingman there.
Attention, enemy. Approximately. Aircraft.
You're after RTB.
1-4.
Yeah.
Hello. Altitude,
25. I'm wounded, but I got compressor failure and a tiny fuel leak, but I can still press the attack. There's two aircraft dropping out of Fort Worth. One's you. Yeah, I see you. You're streaming. Four left. Down. Off. Three left. One of them's streaming. One down. Alright. my engine's going. I've got RTB. There's two left. And they're going to target. There's two left. My aircraft shot to pieces. Oh yeah, I'll get back, no trouble. Dropping my gear while I can. Aircraft lolling all over the place. I've lost some control. I can see sand down. No, my gear won't come down. I've got half my tail missing. Half my rudder missing, a big hole right through the tail section. It's the most damage I've ever seen. And it's still flying. This thing's lolling around like a whale. God, I'm really fighting this. I'm not gonna to do any flaps or anything. It's going to be a straight in landing. If I put the flaps down, I'll stall.
It's good vacuum.
Rolling around like a whale.
Might be a belly up.
It will be. I can't get nothing down. I've tried flaps, everything. Yeah, I should make it. Made it. It's the worst damaged aircraft I've ever got back. One of my wheels did come down. Look at the holes in it. Half the tail's gone.
I'm at 5,000 feet. Trying to get back.
You're in a similar mess. You've got a big hole for your centre section. I'm watching you. Mine's worse damage than yours. I got mine down. And I was wounded. There's an airfield directly below you. Try that one.
Yeah, going for it.
Like I say, this is good practice.
No flaps, no undercarriage.
Same, that's what I did.
But I have got my Bible.
Was that to wipe your arse on when you shit yourself? Fast, don't you, Cam?
Yeah.
That's a good goblin. Trees ain't real. Looking good. There's a pond there. Yeah, you're alive. It's repairable. Well done. Oh, let's have a look at these bombers. He won't make it. I can only get one on camera. Yeah, that's about what I saw. One on one now, he's not going to make it.
And then F2 a couple of times.
I can only pick the one up. He's got two engines out. Veering off target, that one. Yeah, so we made a mess of them. Yeah, I enjoyed that. I'd say very good.
Now they're turning right to return back to base.
So can do. decorating now.
Getting a Spitfire.
We've got an Hurricane. Too late. That was a damaged one.
Thank you.
Yeah, my I've got something on my 9 o'clock. Yeah, that's you on my 9. Yeah, I can barely hear you, but I know where they are. I'm 80-81-10 now. We're catching them. I'm at 11,600. On you, you're on my 10 o'clock, about a mile away. We should intercept them at this angle. Affirm. Eyes on, eyes on. They're on my 12 o'clock high. Going on them nicely. You should better shoot them both down before I get there.
station. Enemy green sector 8. Harry. 1. 2. 3. 2. 2. 120.
Okay, well, you're 5 o'clock, about a quarter mile out. Kill. Okay, I'm going to attack the left one, the last one I mean. And again. Good kill. All right. Don't know that other one. I'll get back, will I?
Nope.
Down right below you. passed over the top of him. Six. Streaming. He's got both engines out anyway. Yeah, I see red tracer. Right, attacking. He's a goner. I'm off. That's it, mate. Yeah, that's a nice mission there. It's certainly what we need to practice on, the scrambling, accurate altitude gaining in a timely manner, formation flying. Ascending like a rock. I'm on your 5 o'clock, about a quarter of a mile away. Well, that was good because we got two damaged Hurricanes and we took out an entire flight. On your long 7 o'clock. But old days, this isn't. Okay, airfield in sight, flapstick. Gear down and locked. Two finals behind gold leader. land left of the runway. Finals now. Flaps up. Right, Director 100. Always forget to do that. Sorry? I can't hear you, mate. Trying to park alongside you. Practice. There you go. Yeah, I think you got the right balance there, Cam.
Okay, good. Can you hear me now?
Yep.
Right, we have